Let's go before some more arrive.
Stupid beasts.
You kill a bunch, but they just keep coming. Help me move this, Sam.
You got it?
Come on! We did it. Ugh, I hurt all over, which is a good sign. Means I'm alive. So, where was I? Ah, yes. Then the bandits from the cinema decide to throw a party for the local gang bosses. And think far enough ahead to chase a pack of fugglies away from the ruins next door for extra security. So the poor mutants arrived here and got sandwiched between the bandits and the other packs in the vicinity. The only way open for them was up. I could beat them, but that gem...
You're welcome. I've been looking for you.
Did you talk to Tom?
Yeah. He suggests a deal.
Yes, he's fond of those. My own personal savior, let's set sail. Come aboard. We have a long way to go.
Tell me, Ed, what happened here during the war? Doesn't look like the city took any direct hits. So why is it in such a state?
Yeah, there were no direct hits. The warheads fell into the sea, all in a neat little line. My sub didn't even shoot. All the targets were destroyed without our help. We called the base for orders, but there was no reply. The base was hit naturally, so we sailed here. That's where the HQ was. When we reached the city, we couldn't recognize it. It was even worse back then, of course. Just the smell alone. There were very few survivors, and frankly, we were surprised to find any. We picked them up from the roofs, organized somehow, and ended up settling in the dock. The place ended up pretty cozy. At least we had no problem with electricity, with the reactors running. And by the time they ran out of fuel, we had a floating power station ready. All this luxury ended up generating rumors. So the bandits started coming by to check us out. Finally, one day Tom arrived with an offer of uniting our forces and setting up an effective defense perimeter. That bastard.
Sniper, get down! Did he get you?
I'm fine. Keep your head down. Looks like we're safe. Did you see where he's shooting from?
I'll handle the sniper. You stay here.
Are you sure? Go get him then.
Thank you. fuck!
Thank you.
Did you lock the door?
Of course I did!
Does the American need it?
Dangerous fate.
No! What the hell?
Why? Because we don't want the fucker getting in, that's why!
Ah! He's not getting in anyway! That lock is really solid!
Solid or not, you gotta take your eyes off it, got it?
Yeah! I got it!
Got a key.
How's it going? Found the fucker yet? We're looking!
Yeah, I found him! Oh shit, it's not him! Just a rock! Sorry!
He's hiding somewhere!
What are we even doing here? Such a shitty place.
Find the motherfucking people, or I'll have your
is just pointless.
Find that fucker, people! He's still here! Haven't found him yet!
You're looking!
He's hiding somewhere!
I don't think this opens.
Keep your heads on the swivel, boys! The fucker's still around!
Smoke and go back to pretending to be busy. There's no way in for that fucker.
Why there? Huh? What is that noise? Fuck. Can't see shit.
Go to hell.
I give up. No, I see you are serious people going about your business. So I won't give you any trouble anymore.
Sam here. Sniper neutralized.
Great job, Sam. Get down to the gantry. I'll pick you up from there.
This ain't opening.
Trouble?
Никаких проблем.